do a lot of movements, right? You do a lot of sections, techniques. You do a lot of techniques, right? You use your memory well. Okay. No matter what you do, no matter which movement, what is important? If you're a dynamic explosive movement, let's say I do a double touch and you have the trouser up on. So what's important then? On static, when you're static. And then
repetition.
Good.
Technique.
Yeah, repetition, yes. This for muscle memory. But I'm talking about statics, about your position. Let's say he punches your top menu here.
What's the timing is important. Timing.
Timing, yeah, physically, yes. But I'm talking position. Static is position. Yes.
Facing opponent.
Yes. Watch. So we need the sections. And this example goes for every movement. I don't like it. Whoa. Stop. Cows on it. Cows on it. Stop. Okay, it's coming down. Don't move. Itch. Okay, can you see his ass?
Yeah.
See his front. Let's say, we do a little analyze the movement. Stop. It's coming down. Okay. So what's the problem?
He's not facing you.
Okay. It's a center line.
What's happening?
Yeah, it turned a little bit too much, but let's say it turns right. So what's happened? None of his arms are on the center line. His spirit is the center line. That's it. Okay? Let me see. Because you open up, you want to stop me here, and you want to open me here. That's a normal reaction, human reaction. You resist and you pull. Bu normal bir insan reaksiyonu. Çeki bir tekleme. Anlıyor musun? Now we try to overcome this. Sen bana biliyorsun. That's it. Check it.
Check it. Şimdi bu cesesin kavga orada sesin yüz var.
Tamam. Bir kavga.
Bir kavga.
Not this. Kavga is this. Okay? Kavga aynı. Okay? So. Bu yine de. Next problem is this. What's happening?
Yeah.
So what does he need?
Dimension.
Which muscle group support this?
Shoulder.
So if your delta is too weak, and this attack is very explosive, hit him. So remember what I said this morning? Why is it important what I said this morning? About the other Wing Chun people talking about looking here, or the woman of Wing Chun. You don't need power, you don't need this. But this needs a certain amount of power dynamic to keep the static. Who started Thomas? Is this an audio? 1994, earthquake in Turkey. All the son of a guns run away with millions and sold for 30,000 lira little coffins, these little apartments. The static was not right, everybody died in this. If the static would be right, the earthquake, they would have survived, right? It's the same thing here. You die because of your static. This is boom. So if he's like stiff, rigid, or his muscles not developed for the explosivity of impact. Look, technique is something different. Technically, he will look good. Technically, chop tennis lies. Technically, dynamic. He cannot keep up. His bonzo is not there. His causo can go around. So people always forget when you train Wing Chun, the anger behind the movements, anger behind the attack causes explosivity, brutality, force. So if your movement at that moment cannot deal with that impact, with that force, extremely angry force, and you collapse, how do you think you're going to train? And those people say you don't need muscle, you don't need stretching and conditioning, cardio. You ever watch a real fight? How aggressive? And before the fight, what's happening? So you lose already 40-50% of your oxygen there. Nervous. Right? And then you start. And then your control is lost. You pop, 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 pop. If the fight takes longer than 30 seconds, and you Now, when you punch 30 seconds, come on. Punch 30 seconds, chimpanzee. Go. See, you're falling back, eh? Okay. You see, you don't have enough power, now you stand, so falling, just punching my hand. Come on, punch. Squeeze, go, punch, punch, punch. Okay, he can do that 30 seconds. Punch, 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 punch. No, your body's move. You have to punch now. There's a pressure coming at you. Somebody attack it. Punch. What's happening? Oh, you got not the angle right. You have to fight the guy. You have to turn. You have to switch. So what's going to happen to your lungs? So you get rigid. You fly. Settle some juices. Now you get cool. Because it's much stronger. Stronger. Strong. See? You get soft. Make soft. You get boom. You get crushed. So you have no time to think. You have no time to think, and you have to punch. So, did you understand? You have to develop a muscle structure to high intense repetition, dynamic repetition. After you memorize, Esmer, then you have to train it hard.